got to tell her that I love her. I only got one, and there'll never be another who would give me her last and go without so I could have working two jobs to pay the bills, being the mother and the dad, living in a one bedroom with not enough headroom. But still, she let my uncle stay with us. There never was a day with us that we weren't struggling, G. 'Cause everywhere she went, she was slugging me, see. So I always was with her. My father used to hit her, and that made me bitter to think that he could even sink that low. I was young, but don't think I didn't know. As I grew up, I had the type of moms that wouldn't let a nigga screw up. I remember how the belt felt, but a beating was always for a reason and never for another. I love my mother. I had no remorse for my pops when my moms had to get a divorce. My pops didn't know how to treat her. A woman, you don't beat her. If you got problems, then you leave her. It's hard to do what my mother did. A single parent, like every other black kid. I had no role model, plus my chances were slim. My uncles were on drugs, didn't want to be like them. But my mom's was the gap filler. And if I ever got strong on drugs, it would kill her. I couldn't get caught up, how I was brought up. I wouldn't be a product, using narcotics. Little does she know that I praise her. She was shocked when it came time to raise a young black boy to be a respectable brother. I love my mother. Knows best, so I suggest that you listen when she's speaking. Through tough times, it's hard for them to weaken what they have done and will do. Do you stop to think about it, huh? Well, you should tell her you love her and shout it. 'Cause if she dies, you gotta be grown. And when she's gone, you're really on your own. So let it be known, it's time that we show them we care and thank them for bringing us here. Know what I'm saying? 'Cause without her, it wouldn't be a me. And if you agree, on the count of three, say I love my mother. One, come on, two, come on, one, two, three.
I love my mother!